Piggilty, Wigglety, and Higglety too went out for a ride on a floating shoe. Piggilty was the captain, Wigglety the crew. Higglety was the cook and served Mulligan's too. Piggilty, Wigglety, and Higglety too set out to sail across the big blue. Where they were going, they didn't have a clue. Not Piggilty, Wigglety, or Higglety too. Piggilty, Wigglety, and Higglety too went out for a ride on a floating shoe. Piggilty was the captain, Wigglety the crew. Higglety was the cook, and Sir Mulligan's too. Higglety, Wigglety, and Higglety too got lost at sea, as some might do. A predicament, a real lulu, said Higglety, Wigglety, and Higglety too. Higglety, Wigglety, and Higglety too went out for a ride on a floating shoe. Higglety was the captain, Wigglety the crew. Higglety was the cook, and Sir Mulligan's too. Higglety, Wigglety, and Higglety too ever came home again, boo-hoo. And nobody knows what happened to Higglety, Wigglety, or Higglety too. Higglety, Wigglety, and Higglety too went out for a ride on a floating shoe. Higglety was the captain, Wigglety the crew. Higglety was the cook, and served Mulligan's too. Higglety, Wigglety, and Higglety too went out for a ride on a floating shoe. Higglety was the captain, Wigglety the crew. Higglety was the cook,